lying in a hammock, but this isn't what I imagined. This is a new workout that combines silks with Pilates and yoga, and we're going to give it a try. If all the blood doesn't rush to my head first, so stick around.
That leaves you floating. Sort of.
Wait till you have a look. CBS 2's Vince Gerasoli giving anti-gravity hammock yoga a try at Pilates Plus in Schaumburg. Hey, Vince.
I'm reliving my childhood here in this silk swing. This is not how you're supposed to do this workout here this morning. Everybody's doing the correct form of anti-gravity workout this morning. It's a combination of these silks that are suspended from the ceiling. Also, it's a combination of Pilates and yoga and Susan DeBover, you can stop pushing me. I asked her to push me like a small kid. Like you can, you have fun like a kid here in this class here.
Exactly.
The Pilates Plus of Schaumburg. Explain to me, first of all, what the heck I'm in.
You're in a silks hammock.
Okay.
It's called an anti-gravity or aerial hammock.
Mm-hmm.
And it's designed to take the pressure off your spine and support.
When you do the Pilates and yoga moves, right?
Yes, exactly. And it supports your moves as well, so it actually helps you.
And that's why she says that even someone who's not an athlete, can you tell, can actually enjoy this. So the first thing I'm going to do is get inside this thing, right?
Yes.
And so I push myself inside.
Well, you what? Yes, exactly.
Yeah.
Do you want to stand up and do the whole thumb thing so people
Let's do the
upside
down one, okay?
Okay?
So there's an upside down maneuver I've been practicing. Let's walk it through for
yes,
everybody.
Yes, what you want to do is lay back, put your feet inside this side of the hammock.
Okay,
and you want to take it like a sheet in bed, and you want to push the sheet away.
Push the sheet away.
Keep
pushing. All right,
pushing
now this actually feels like I'm going to take a nap in my hammock in my backyard. Now what do I do next?
That's the next move. Now what you're going to do is pop your feet back out.
Okay, pop them back out.
And put your knees here.
Put my knees there, okay.
All right, you're going to swing your feet to the outside and grip on
okay,
this
yeah,
end,
okay,
right?
Watch this. Let's see if this happens. Like this?
Yes!
Ah!
Good!
Now what? Now
you can let go and go upside down.
All right, I'm going to let go. Watch.
Have no fear.
All right, now I'm upside down. And then what do I do?
Now put your hands down.
My hand, okay.
And now walk toward the mirror this
right.
way. Walk your hands.
Wait, am I going the right way?
Yes.
All right, this is it. And what does this do for my body? Other
what
than
this
make
is
all the blood rush to my head?
It's decompressing your spine.
Okay.
And you're also, as you walk forward, you're stretching out your abs
mm-hmm.
and your chest. So walk even
okay.
more forward.
And I can feel it. Oh,
yeah.
Wow. So I'm going to try more of those Pilates moves and yoga moves. And actually, this does feel kind of cool, I have to tell you. I'm enjoying it. Let's see if I can hold up this position all morning long. Chris and Roseanne.
Oh, gosh.
Coming your way
quick,
from Pilates Plus Schaumburg with the anti-gravity workout.
Is that yoga or origami? I'm not sure what it is.
Do a sit-up.
Wow. But apparently it's a workout.
So it's right here.
You know, we think it would be a great stretch.
Apparently it works well, yeah.
And, hats off to them.
More.
All right, I know that's your daughter, and I know she knows how to teach the class, but
yeah.
You think I can do that?
No.
At least she's being truthful. We're here at Pilates Plus of Schaumburg finding out about a new anti-gravity workout that combines silks with yoga and Pilates. Stick around, and I bet y'all do it sooner rather than later.
Probably.
You don't know me that well, do you?
It was part of an exercise routine.
He's trying out the anti-gravity hammock yoga in the skies above Schaumburg this morning. He's live at Pilates Plus and just hanging out. Good morning, Vince.
I found out that this is what the real hammock is going to turn into. These silks suspended from the ceiling for yogas and Pilates positions. But it's a great anti-gravity workout. Susan DeBover here from Pilates Plus of Schaumburg. You really say just about anyone can get in these positions here, right?
Yes, we have moves for every level of fitness.
And you can see you probably recognize some of the classic yoga positions and Pilates positions.
Yes.
And it's just the silks are providing extra support when you're
yes.
going through them.
They support you in your moves. And they release tension on your body and your spine, which is really important.
All right. And so I don't have the world's best posture, so I probably need to work on my core a little bit more. Now, this is Emily. Emily's going to do a thing that I'm going to try. What is she going to do?
She's going to do a side plank.
Okay. So
she slips back to her knees.
Okay.
She kicks out. She can put this hand down if she needs a little
extra
support.
I'm going to do that.
You're going to do this.
Yeah, all right. Wait, I'm pretending like I didn't try this. I've been practicing and I'm awful at it, but we're going to do it for you over again. So here we go inside these silks here. And you make sure, first of all, they hit you at the right place.
Exactly.
Body,
pop
right?
up like it's a swing. And
okay,
you make
so
it into
I'm going to get
roll.
In it like this and now what?
Hang on tight.
Okay.
Slip back to your knees.
Okay,
drop your
back
booty.
To my knees. I dropped my booty.
Yeah.
Dropped a long time ago. Okay. Okay, now what?
We're trying to fight that. Okay, bring your right hand over here.
Okay.
Hang on tight. Kick these legs out to the side, Vince. Put your hand down to the ground. Hang on tight. Right
I'm
going to
fall. I'm going to fall. This is so much fun. Show them. They're doing a good job. Mark, on your way.
Swing.
Anti-gravity, Pilates, and yoga.
such class and grace. Then there's something called anti-gravity hammock yoga. This morning, our Vince Girasoli is hanging out at this Pilates place in Schaumburg. We'll check in with Vince when we come back.
Anti-gravity hammock yoga a try. He's at the Pilates Plus Studios, and he joins us now. Hey, Vince. Is
right, that you in there? This is the part of the workout that I really like. This is the fun part. Susan, tell me exactly, what is this position here?
This is called Shavasana, which means complete relaxation.
Okay, so I am completely relaxed. This is the better part of the workouts because I'm just enjoying being, you know, going back to the moments when I was bonding with my mother before birth is what it feels like. Just nice and quiet. But I can do something. Take a look around the room now, and everybody else is doing something a little bit more complicated, right?
Yes.
What's that called?
This is called skin the cat, or an inverted aerial pose.
Okay, help me get into that myself. What should I do?
Okay, what you're going to do is you're going to bend your knees a little bit here.
Okay, bending my knees.
And now we're going to kick the sheet out a little bit more.
Kick the sheet out, okay.
Now we're going to bring these silks in
from
the inside.
Okay, bring the silks in, okay.
You grab that, and you grab the other silk up here.
Okay, grab the silks like this. Okay,
exactly. Well, hang on a second. We got to get you.
Naturally, I'm not doing it right. Okay.
No, you're not.
Okay, now
let go.
Let go. What?
Your hands.
Okay.
Okay, we got to get this exactly right. Okay, so grab both the silks.
Okay, hurry up, because the time is, we're going to lose our time. We've got to see this before it breaks. Okay.
Let's go. Kick your head, your knees into your chest.
Knees into my chest.
Look down to the mat. Hang on tight. Yes.
I get it, right?
That is fantastic.
No.
Bend your knees in.
Tuck
your head under.
This makes you feel really good.
Morning. You know, the ladies here in the studio think this stuff looks really fun.
Oh, it looks like it'd be great.
I'm not so sure myself. This is called the anti-gravity hammock yoga. We'll check in with our Vince Girasoli when we come back.
Well, he's not very flexible on the ground, but maybe in the air he'll have a little more luck. CBS 2's Vince Girasoli live in Schaumburg giving anti-gravity hammock yoga a try. Okay, hit it.
All the ladies in here say this is sure a lot of fun, and then the fellas go, really?
Yes.
This is kind of, I don't know, guys are enjoying the class.
Yeah, they love it too, right? Yeah.
All right, so these are all different Pilates moves and yoga moves, like, for example, what do you call this?
This is the bat.
The bat. It's sort of like an upside down prayer, and you're hanging from these silks that are suspended from the ceiling, and it's all part of an anti-gravity workout. Susan DeBolver, you've been doing this since the fall. People really reacting to the classes here?
Yes, they love them. They come in and we do workshops, they get in the hammocks, and they're completely shocked at how easy it is for them.
All right, and that's what you were saying, that this can help you get through some yoga moves and Pilates moves that you might have trouble with otherwise because of this. Like, I'm going to do downward dog, and I'm going to be serious with you. I'm not trying to be funny here at all. This is about as far as Vince can go, all right? I am not very flexible at all. But you can help me.
You can see how this will support you now. Put this right above your hips into your tummy.
Okay.
Now you're going to completely support it. The hands go down.
So
see how they touch?
See, I couldn't do this without the aid of the silks.
Exactly.
And that's what the basis of the workout is, right?
Exactly. It'll support you and hold you and put you in the poses that you otherwise could not get into.
All right, so I'm in a very basic pose, but let's take a look at Emily over here. What the heck's she doing?
She's in the handstand.
There, and look how she brings her hands up, and then she can hold it. And how long would you hold something like that for a class?
In a restorative class, it could be a couple minutes. In a quick vinyasa class, it could be just a few seconds.
And I like some of these. These look like circus moves over here that these young ladies are doing. What's this here called?
What are you doing, Maja?
Kind of like a scorpion.
This is like a scorpion pose. But everyone seems to be having fun, and actually, I gave it a try. I'm not the most physically fit person, and I was able to do a lot of this. Not this one. However, but thank you for having us out to Pilates Plus, Sean.
Thank you so much for being here, Vince. It was great having you.
And Roseanne, we're waiting for you to try this one. This is your next pose. You're up.
On Earth?
You're up.
Are both her legs up there? Oh, I think I could do that.
Oh, that's just the regular hammock, right?
Yeah.
Have you ever played that?